One of the big benefits of TurboHeat is its reticulation system. So it sucks in air. That air does travel back to the heater. It reheats it and pumps it out again. So you've got a continuation cycle of heat getting pumped to the house. Well, TurboHeat uses little power. It doesn't use gas, it uses wood. Wood's a renewable heat source, unlike gas and power supplies, which have limited supplies. It not only helps the wood heater perform, it also heats the rest of the house.